Guten Abend miteinander. Ich darf Sie heute Abend recht herzlich begrüßen zu unserer Sendung von der Country Night 1991 aus Gstaad. Sehen Sie in dieser Sendung den Auftritt von Emmylou Harris and the Nash Ramblers.
You are around her
in your life.
more country music because we're ready to play it for you. We have just begun. Beneath still water.
Take a train or take a car. Find someone else to keep you strong.
That's for Hank.
Together in the
How's everybody doing tonight? You having a good time? Oh, it's been a wonderful day for us. A lot of traveling to get here, a lot of long hours, but definitely worth it.
Your latest record that you recorded in May, I think,
yes.
You did at the Grand Ole Opry, that means the Rhyme.
The Rhyme, and the original home of the Grand Ole Opry, and we did a live album We recorded for 3 nights. We did 17 songs that we have never recorded before. They've all been previously recorded, like we did Steve Earle's song, Guitar Town, Hank Williams' Half As Much, but songs that I had never recorded, and we worked them up and recorded them live in front of an audience. It was very exciting, a wonderful room to play. We got everything live, and it's very exciting, and this band just played so well.
Yeah. Does Emmylou Harris have a private life?
Of course.
You mean you have some times where you're not on tour or not standing on a stage?
Yes,
or
in
not?
In fact, most of the time I just tour in the summer. We decided to come out for this tour, very special, in September, because there was some interest in me coming back here again, which I really do want to do on a regular basis. But normally I just tour in the summer, and I have the school year with my daughters, I just have a regular life.
You say daughters, how many daughters?
I have two. I have two. One's 21, and although she's still living at home, and I have one 12.
And do they have anything to do with singing or writing music?
They love music, and in fact, my oldest daughter works at a record store, and she's going to school studying mass communication to get into radio right now. And my other daughter wants to be a photojournalist and loves music, but they don't perform it. But it's a real passion for them, but completely different style.
So yeah. Mother is happy that they're not going into the singing business, I guess.
Well, it's a very unsure business, isn't it? It's not so much talent as a little bit of talent and a lot of luck. And so it doesn't matter how hard you work or how talented you are, it doesn't ensure that you will get a break. So yes, I'm glad they're not.
Baby.
that's an expensive piece of equipment, that jacket, but all that stuff about it's better to look good than feel good is nonsense. I was too hot. Ah, it's so much better. See, it's you folks, you just, you know, too much excitement out there. Just in time for the slow song.
Sweet dreams of me.
is one by Chris Hillman and Graham Parsons.
Hey.
over here playing mandolin, playing lead acoustic guitar and singing those high, beautiful, sweet harmonies, Mr. John Randall Stewart. And behind me, the world's best and possibly the only bluegrass drummer, also doing some fine vocal work, Mr. Larry Atamanyuk. And over here on the upright bass, direct from the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville, Tennessee, Mr. Roy Husky Jr. And over here on fiddle, on vocals, and on the mandolin, Mr. Sam Bush. Thank you. It's still my favorite. wonderful night of country music. Proud to be a part of it. Thank you.
Emmylou.
Harry Sands. Dimash Ramblings.